I'm Erin Winnick, a fourth-year mechanical engineering student.
And I'm Jasmine Perez, a fourth-year computer science and master's in science and management student.
And we are the current University Innovation Fellows for the University of Florida.
Here at the University of Florida, after analyzing our campus, we found our biggest problems were the lack of awareness of our resources in innovation entrepreneurship, and as well as the lack of hands-on learning experience.
Therefore, what we're proposing is something we're calling GEMNA, the Gator Engineered Maker Network. The goal of this is to increase the network and connection of all of our makerspaces that we have on campus. They're currently spread out all over and people don't really have an awareness of where they all are and what's available to them. So what we're going to do is we're working on applying for a grant through VentureWell to increase the network and create a virtual connection for all the students to be able to have a skill exchange and find other people that are interested in the same things that they are. One of the components of GEMNA is a maker fair that we want to institute at the University of Florida. We want to give students a goal in their making at all these new maker spaces and a way to show off everything that they do here.
We're excited to be University Innovation Fellows
and be agents of change in our campus.
Go Gators!